go not to be on camera.
Go Junior. How on earth are you gonna get on there? You really don't want to be on there?
I'm afraid my pants might fall in.
Well, you was right.
I forgot the Cheetos.
No. You forgot what?
I forgot the Cheetos.
You forgot what?
The Cheetos.
The who? The cheating
the
what?
The Cheetos.
The cheating what?
The Cheetos.
Well, I was going to say they didn't get to come with us because they ain't no longer part of the show. Appreciate it.
Now, if y'all down here in Panama City, come down here to Adventure. Name of y'all's company, Adventures at Sea. Come down here in Panama City, Adventures at Sea.
We're on the Uncle Goat Show. Is it okay if I advertise for you?
Just tell them that Uncle Goat sent you, and they'll load all your stuff on your boat for you.
And they'll rent you a good-looking pontoon boat. Now, have y'all got any of them with the slides on top?
Yes, they're right down there.
How much extra is them?
Anyway, y'all see that right there? They got a sun deck on top and slides and everything like that.
That's pretty good. Yeah, the last place we went to, they definitely didn't help us load up. Thank you.
All right. So, how am I supposed to, now, how'd you get down there? You said you just flopped on the deck because I got to try. Here. Oh, heck yeah.
Thanks.
Well, we're going to get a video of me getting in.
I'm going to try and help you.
All right. Let's see how old goat gets in the... how do you recommend getting in?
Jumping in.
Just jump and just dive.
Oh, it went down like
10
feet.
It went down 10 feet.
Appreciate it.
Yes, sir. Uh-oh.
It's going to
be dry.
Uncle Catfish there, I do reckon.
Neutral before you crank it. Before you push it forward, the faster you're gonna go. Okay. Same thing in reverse. All right. Don't have to worry about none of this. None of it works, but you pull the gas. Okay. Registration's right here. This fire extinguisher. Look. I gotta show you the cartoon version first, and then I'll show you the satellite version first.
Okay.
Okay. This is just showing the map. The signs. Okay. That's pretty much it. No way, cause I'm okay. This is where we're located at. That bridge is right there, okay? Take a soft left. Once you get to the A, you can gas it all down, okay?
All right.
One thing you're near your catfish is that the green signs are on your right as you're going out, okay?
Okay.
And the red will be on your right coming in, right? Turn. Yeah. And it looks just like this deep water point, so be cautious coming through there, okay? Along with big boats like to shoot across there, all right? And as you're heading up out here, this will start opening up to you. This is the Navy base over here. There's no boats over there, so don't go over there, okay? This is the Shell Island side. You've been out there before. No, there's no bathrooms out there, okay? So
okay.
Do the country style.
So hold it till you get back.
Yeah. Jump in the water. I just tossed my little girls in the water.
Like, hey, he tosses his little girls in the water. I'm going to toss my little girls in there. Little water.
You'll be able to tell. It's white.
Birds fly away.
I don't know.
Turtles on the backside of Shell Island. The water's starting to clear up too, okay? If y'all do want to go to the kiddie pool, it's like 60 or 80 yards to go to the other side of the road and walk over there, okay? If you don't want to go there and you want to come down to the Bama docks, it looks just like it's kind of at an angle like this is where we're located at. Deep water point, kiddie pool area I was telling you about. If y'all do go out and start seeing some dolphins, if you want to go, like, get around them, go out there, put it in neutral, and kill a boat. They usually come up to the top of the boat, you know. Don't swim with them and don't beat them, okay?
Yep.
All along here is when they've been seeing the sea turtles and stuff all along the Spanish Ante here. It takes about 15 minutes to get down here. It's called the Bama Docks. As you're like driving down there, you'll see a tip come out. Sandy hills, that's Bama Docks. As you're pulling up, you'll start seeing the pilings sticking up. There's no dock out there no more. Hurricane Michael tore it down.
Right.
But it's a huge beach. They've been finding sand dollars and starfish out there, okay? The water's starting to turn that emerald green color. It's real pretty. It's like 80 yards from here to the beach, okay? So it's real pretty out there, all right? Y'all might be able to get out of the wind back up in here, okay? All right, if you have any questions, we got you on GPS, okay? You think you're lost, think you're broke down, we're going to try to find you, talk you through it. If we can't talk you through it, they will send me out there to you, and we're going to figure it out, man. All right, brother.
I got one question. If we start towards Cuba, how long before you get to me?
For a couple of minutes. They're going to send me out on a jet ski to you.
Heck yeah. So if we want you to come out, ride a jet ski with us, start towards Cuba,
start
right?
Keep going.
I miss it. Yeah, you're going to miss it.
Okay, I got life jackets up underneath the seat right here. It's 10 adults and 2 kids on here, okay?
All righty.
If you're wearing them, it's just up to y'all, okay? Our anchor's located in the front too.
I know somebody done asked,
so. If y'all want to drop the top on here, just squeeze this down right here. Reach up here and squeeze these buttons right here. Squeeze these two together and just lay it back, okay?
All right.
It's up to y'all. All we ask you is not be riding on the back. The boat's moving. And as y'all pulling up in here, just try to be seated. Don't stand on the front of the boat. I've seen people break their arms pushing off the piling. Somebody throw it reverse, sling them forward into the water, okay?
Gotcha.
Y'all get hurt, okay?
Gotcha.
Is it okay to, when I sunbathe on top, can I do it nude?
That's up to you.
Now, that's how you get permission to sunbathe on top. You just jump to me, all right.
You do sunbathe, you do gotta do it nude.
Yeah, you gotta
always.
All right. Well, we can't upload that to YouTube. You'll have to buy the DVD later.
5 o'clock.
Talk about red worms.
Be right here at 5. Oh, leave our spot at 5 and come in. 5:30, 5:45. Appreciate it.
More gas.
Gas that thing out of here. Now, you say you got us a VR camera that we're going to
have to move the little...
I trust you completely.
Can we strap that VR camera to the top or whatever? We're about to start some, we've got Goat Jr. here at the helm and Goat Productions, and we are going to go to, how are we going to do that there VR experience?
I got one thought that I should have thought of.
It's a 360 experience.
And we should have ate
it. We're
going to come back and go to a pizza place tonight.
Earlier.
Hey, you want some vodka and Swiss rolls? Vodka and Swiss rolls.
Okay, Papa, put that under that so it don't blow away.
Put it under Chupacabra so it won't blow away. We'll make him fit. Bye. Put a round, you can wrap, how to put a round tube in a square hole. Oh, little Lucy. We're going over that bridge, and we'll be back later when we get out towards Shell Island and see if we can get. Think we can get that VR thing set up on top of the boat? Or
maybe. I don't 100% know.
Well, we're hoping. Are you happy, little Lucy?
Very.
Are you happy, little Bob?
I don't know yet.
I ain't even gonna ask if Chupacabra's happy. She's scary.
She's smiling and she's plus she's
are you happy, Chupacabra?
My glasses